मेन मेमोरी कैपेसिटी। मेन मेमोरी कैपेसिटी ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर इज डिफाइंड एज नंबर ऑफ बाइट्स दैट कैन बी स्टोर्ड इन इट्स मेन मेमोरी। इट इज स्टेटेड नॉर्मली इन टर्म्स ऑफ किलोबाइट्स KB विच इज इक्वल टू 1024 दैट इज 2^10 बाइट्स ऑफ स्टोरेज और मेगाबाइट्स MB विच इज इक्वल टू 2^20 बाइट्स ऑफ स्टोरेज और गीगाबाइट्स GB विच इज इक्वल टू 2^30 बाइट्स ऑफ स्टोरेज। देयरफॉर अ कंप्यूटर हैविंग 2 GB ऑफ मेमोरी इज कैपेबल ऑफ स्टोरिंग 2 × 10⁻³¹⁸¹¹ is equal to 2 GB of characters. Notice that 1 KB is about 10⁻³ bytes, 1 MB is about 10⁻⁶ bytes, and 1 GB is about 10⁻⁹ bytes. Hence, the origin of prefixes kilo, that is 1000, mega, million, and giga, billion. Sometimes we also state memory capacity of a computer system in terms of number of words. A memory having 2^15 words with each word of 16 bits is called 32 kilobyte or 16-bit memory. If a word size of a memory is 8 bits, that is equal to byte, it becomes immaterial whether memory capacity is expressed in terms of bytes or words. Hence, a memory having 2^16 words with each word of 8 bits is simply referred to as 64K memory. That is, word size of 8 bit is implicit here. Memory capacity continues to increase rapidly, and it is only a matter of time before we starting memory capacity in terms of terabytes TB, which is about 1 trillion, that is 10^12 bytes.